What is up, guys? I just now woke up and I'm going to get money to buy a fidget spinner. Let's go. Okay, I'm back. Okay, let's count this. Wait, oh. Okay, 10. 20, 30, 20. Thirty, 40, 50, 60. Okay, I just now got done counting, and my mom's gonna come here in a little bit to pick me up from the casino. I got the money. I'm gonna go put all the money in her thing. Okay, I'm gonna go walk around for a little bit. No. What do you need from the FedEx, man? Oh. Okay. Let's go. I'm gonna go look for the FedEx man. Oh, Jesus, that's a huge puddle. Oh, shit. Puddle. I like jumping in puddles. Okay, let's go. I don't see any sign of them right now. Sorry about the wind, it's windy outside. Wet too. Check it out. creepy over here. Tell me, guys, if you see it, I'm gonna point the view where I'm looking. What the hell? Let's see. Hi. Didn't see any sign of them.
No.
No. Okay. Here's how it's looking back here. This is how it's looking out here right now. See, my foot, it almost goes up to my ankles. Gotta fix that. Here's the ball. I'm gonna hit the ball once, real quick. I'm telling you, it's fun. It's a good try. I mean, could have been better. But never know. Okay. Let's see. And the stance is giving you guys one more chance to look at it. And he has that hill like this. See, it's like this. And he goes. See, when he hit a home run in a game, he went. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Jose Bautista. That's the stance. And then, here's another stance. He plays for the Royals. He's the catcher, and his number is number 13. And he does this. He gets the bat right there. He goes. Bang, and goes. Sorry about that. I just want to have a little fun. Never know. Trying to make some money. Wait, no. probably have like $100 in my wallet right now. I don't know, but just never know. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna lie the phone right here. I'm gonna hit the ball real quick. So, a sign of my fidget spinner coming in right now. I ordered one for like, it was $10. So I wanted to get some metal one, I'm pretty sure, because it was cost a ton. But for right now, I'm not worried about that. Worried about when my mom's gonna be home, because we might go down to Walmart and look or something. So many guys. Right here, and just because of why I'm ending the vlog is because I'm bored, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.